Hello everyone, my name is Lily. I am 12 years old. I live in Haizhou City. I just do my favorite sport is play badminton. I do it in free time. I do it in my free time. I play badminton in my free time. I like it because it's very good and good for my health. I am almost 29 years old and I finished my 5th year of university. I go to on holiday and I have a lot of free time. Having free time is like, but the problem is that when you are a student, you never have money, and when you have a lot of free time but you don't have much money, it can get boring. Every morning you go to gym and I ride in the afternoon, but I have a lot of free time going to the gym. Take me about 2 hours in clubbing the rush time and the board game showing, and I easily ride for 1 hour. Another activity that I do it like do come talk some I study history and I love history. I learn a lot from them. I watch the mountain for 1.5 hours for or 5 times a week. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.